Hello, so this is a square clay slab. I add a couple of designs with the help of cookie cutters, a pen cap, back of a paintbrush, a nozzle, and once this is complete, I add a few stick beads at the base and nichrome wire U-pin on top, and there you go.